Hey guys, I figured I'd showcase off some books I got at an online store. It is called All Data Lost Books, and they have a Facebook fan page where they upload images of the books they are selling. And you go to their website, which I'll leave a link to the Facebook fan page and their website in the description below, and you can check them out. They have a ton of great selections for decent prices. Not always great condition, mind you, because these books are old, but when they are in good condition, they're well worth the purchase. So I have quite a few books from them. The first one I have here is Bloodworm. I have this on another paperback with a different cover. However, this is in much better condition than that one. The only gripe that I have with this edition, and I knew about it before I purchased it, was that the back has a ripped part of the cover. So, I can't read what that says. Oh, wait, it's Bloodworm. And, yeah, I'm eager to read this book along with some other cool killer worm books. There's another worm book in here I got, or is there two? I think there was supposed to be. Yeah, there's two more, actually. But the next one I have here is The Incredible Melting Man. I have this book already, but it's in such god-awful condition that I was excited to check to see that they were selling this on there. This is in very good condition with a nice spine. It's you can open it up pretty decently without it seeming like it's gonna fall apart. So yeah. Oh, on my bad. We actually have four killer worm books in here. Maybe more. I'm not really great with memory right now. It's still early. But the next killer worm, I'm assuming, is a book I also already have, but this is in so much better condition. It is called The Morgo Rises. Yeah. You have the thing about the site is that it's UK currency. So if you have a PayPal, you can buy them still. You just have to transfer the money from your PayPal to the site, and they'll do the conversion for you. It's going to be a little bit more in America than it would be in the UK because there's a different currency. So, but I don't remember how much I bought all these books for. It's definitely probably over, or I'd say over $80, maybe. No, a little bit more. Because these books are hard to find, so last purchase I did was a lot. And speaking of my last purchase, I had ordered quite a few books, and I asked a question about one more, and I was like, "Is it in that good a condition? Is it still readable? Can I open it and actually read it?" And they said, "Tell you what, we saw your order; it was huge. We'll send you this book for free." And the first one I got here is the free one. It is Scorpion. Happy to have this in my collection. That is so cool. The spine is a little worn. You can open it and read it still. That's not falling apart. So I'm glad and I'm really, really thankful they sent me this for free. And I also bought Scorpion the Second Generation. Or Scorpion Second Generation. This one's actually in much better condition. And I had never heard about these books. I was like, Scorpion and Scorpion 2? Gotta get those in my collection. Spine's much better than the other one. Next one's probably my least best condition, and I probably paid the most for it because it's so hard to find. But there are quite a few flaws with this one. First of all, the cover in the book is kind of as like that right there, and the spine has seen better days. It's way too light to make out, but I think I can fix it and read it. I have this on hardcover actually, but Snow Beast is. I'm glad to have this in paperback. Another killer worm one I have here is called Tendrils. Now, Tendrils is by Simon Ian Childer, which I am kind of confused. I'm not sure. Yeah. Okay. I think I bought two of the same book. Let me double check. I'm double checking just to be on the safe side. Oh yeah, okay, two different books. I love that cover with the people at the bottom trying to run away from the massive worm. Yeah, it's a cool looking book, that's for sure. It's in a pretty good condition too, so I'm happy about that. Then we have one of my all-time most anticipated books to read, and that is The Wolfen. I love this cover. There's one cover I really want to get. I don't know if the version that is in English though. This is by Whitley Strieber, who wrote some crazy stuff later on in his life about alien abduction, but they made a movie off of Wolfen, and I love that movie, so I was happy to have this. And I have the hardcover, which is the one I'm probably going to read to keep this one safe, but yeah. And the last one I have here is Worm by Simon I.N. Childer, or E.N. Childer, and Childer. This is just straight to the point, Killer Worm. This is not Tendrils. This is a different book by the same author. Not, I don't think it's even a sequel, which would be very interesting if it was. This one was written by back in 1987. So, pretty good condition. I might already have this one, but if I do, well, I'll have two of them. So yeah, that's it, guys. Those are the titles I have picked up from All Data Lost Bookstore. Like I said, I'll leave the Facebook fan page and the website fan page in the description below. Definitely check them out. They are worth looking into. They have great titles. I can't wait to get more from them. So yeah. Thank you all for watching, and I am Brian Gatto, host of Horror Show Entertainment. Make sure to like my Twitter and Facebook fan pages in the description below and leave comments and subscribe.